Today, the big cats are the ultimate land predators. Thanks to their subtly different lifestyles, lions, leopards, and cheetahs share the resources of the savannah. But millions of years ago, there was a different kind of cat-like predator, the sabertooths. I'm Jonathan Scott. I've spent most of my life in East Africa studying big cats, particularly in the Maasai Mara in Kenya. But in the world of the sabertooth, I joined paleontological artist Mauricio Anton to discover the story of the lineages of the carnivores, in particular, the sabertooths and their modern-day cousins, the big cats. Looking at the sabertooth's impressive fangs, one wonders, how did these animals use their spectacular teeth? Why did such weapons originally evolve? Anatomy is the key to finding the answers. Comparing the anatomy of sabertooth to that of modern cats, scientists are finding that they were amazingly efficient predators. Why then did the sabertooth disappear? It was thought that they hunted gigantic prehistoric herbivores, and when those monsters vanished, so did they. Recent research tells a different story. Sabertooth extinctions coincide with environmental crises, which reduced optimal habitat and increased competition among predators. Now, we believe that the extinction of sabertooths came about due to changes in the landscape. And having watched lions, I know how vitally important elements of the landscape are to lion territories. And of course, the kind of places that lions like are also the kind of places that we as humans need too. The predator's survival is tied to the landscape. And if we can preserve the key environments, the cats will have a chance as well. Thanks to amazing new fossil findings and to the lessons from the living felines, we can learn more than ever about the mysteries of the sabertooths.